I met her uptown on Dykeman, the Ike then, talking that how she only dealt with businessmen. Niggas bad insurance, money off and on the books. The ones who stand firm like ain't nothing shook about you. I doubt you. We'll be right back.